Here's more proof for all the haters. This test right here, it proves we live under a dome.
2, 1.
That sounds